quicker, 12:20, and the world record has gone. Kenny Harrison has done it. The most spectacular consolation for failing to make the US Olympic team in Rio